Hi everybody, it's Josh Reid, producer and director for 1500 Steps, a brand new Aussie feature film which is currently in the last stages of post-production. And I'm here today in a very dark room because, it's all very secret here. And I'm with Shane Burrill up at Final Post Studios in the very impressive colour grading room, which you can see here. So we are colour grading 1500 Steps, which you can see. And now, Shane, I actually don't know a lot about colour grading. So can you tell us, firstly, what is colour grading?
Well, basically, when a film is shot, generally the footage is shot in a flat way, so it doesn't look very contrasty or have much colour in it, but what the DP is trying to do is capture as much colour as possible. So when we come into a colour suite, we can then determine exactly how we want each shot to look and make them look beautiful. And then probably more importantly, getting the balance of, between shots looking correct. So with different angles and different cameras being used and lenses, all the shots look slightly different, so we try and create a consistent look and make the film look gorgeous.
And Shane, why is it important to do? I mean, do you need to do it for film? And if so, why do people bother with colour grading?
Well, basically, it just gives the director, I guess, essentially another opportunity to craft the story that little bit further. So, the story is not just the actors and the dialogue and the music, but it's also the composition of the picture and the colour tone and the look and feel that we can create in the picture. So, it's another opportunity to tweak that and get it exactly the way that the director intended.
And what are we doing on 1500 Steps in that regard?
1500 Steps, a lot of getting consistency between shots and just a bit of image enhancement, sharpening, removing grain, also blowing it up to 2K for a theatrical output, stuff like that.
Awesome. Mate, thanks for that. That's been a good education, and that's what we're currently up to today up at Newcastle at the Final Post-Production Studios or Post-Production Studios here in Newcastle. So, thanks, Shane, for that, and that's it from me for the moment.